many of you have been here with us for 10 years, for coming once again, for bringing such an incredible entry of dogs. And I wish you to have a great time at the summer shows, and I wish you to have a wonderful time in Split City. First of all, thank you very much. First of all, Croatian anthem. Početku tradicionalno kulturno-umjetničko društvo Jedinstvo prikazat će vam stare splitske plesove. Like every year in the last 10 years, first of all you are going to see a little performance for the Jedinstvo group, which will show you how the people were dancing many, many years ago in Split. Thank you. Hvala lijepo kulturno-umjetničkom društvu Jedinstvo. Thank you very much. S obzirom da se radi o desetogodišnjici, ipak moram reći nekoliko riječi i nekoliko kratkih, nadam se, zahvala koje mislim da definitivno trebaju biti upućene s ovog mjesta na kojem se danas nalazim. Prije svega, ono što moram naglasiti je da je ovu izložbu ovakva kakva je, malo smo razgovarali kroz prošlih nekoliko dana, napravilo puno ljudi, zapisničara, voditelja krugova, ljudi koji pomažu kao hostese i tako dalje. Ali zapravo onaj glavni dio, dakle kompletna organizacija ove izložbe, sastoji se od 10 ljudi. Dakle, 10 ljudi koji su 2 mjeseca, pa neki duže, ali sigurno posljednja 2 mjeseca, sve svoje slobodno vrijeme posvetili upravo tome da ove izložbe izglede ovako kako izgledaju. I ja bih vas molio, sad nažalost nije vrijeme da se oni ni prozivaju ni slikaju, ja se nadam kroz ova 4 dana da ćete ih i upoznat, sad su u velikoj panici i radu, ali molio bih vas jedan veliki aplauz za sve članove organizacijskog odbora. Please a big applause for the organizing committee of the Split Summer Night Shows. Napravit ću isto nešto što nisam napravio nikad u 10 godina, a to je, reći ću vam zašto su još ove izložbe posebne. I will do another thing that I have not done never in 10 years, and this is that I'm going to tell you why these shows are also so special. We have today on this show 1,300 and something dogs, but the owners of these dogs, exhibitors, came from Australia, Austria, Belgium, Belarus, Bosnia and Herzegovina, Brazil, Bulgaria, Czech Republic, Denmark, Egypt, Estonia, Finland, France, Greece, Croatia, India, Indonesia, Ireland, Italy, Israel, Japan, Canada, Latvia, Lithuania, Hungary, Macedonia, Netherlands, Germany, Norway, Poland, Portugal, Republic of South Africa, Romania, Russia, United States, Slovakia, Slovenia, Spain, Serbia, Sweden, Switzerland, Thailand, Ukraine and United Kingdom. 44 different countries. Hvala vam svima. Thank you very much for coming. Zahvalit ću se naravno i našem generalnom sponzoru Farmini. Zahvalit ću se ljudima iz rugby kluba Nada koji nam svake godine ustupe ovaj prekrasan teren. Zahvalit ću se i prvom predsjedniku i drugoj predsjednici kluba sportskih pasa od kada smo počeli raditi ove izložbe, Branimiru Kopitoviću i Jeleni Vukušić, koji su bili prvi koji su počeli organizirati ove izložbe. Zahvalit ću se bivšem predsjedniku Hrvatskog kinačkog saveza, gospodinu Damiru Skoku, koji nas isto tako sve ove godine podupirao. Zahvalit ću se našim snimateljima, Tinu i Marinu, koji svake godine fantastično naprave onaj video kojim uživamo. Zahvalit ću se Borisu Gluharevu iz Rusije, našem službenom fotografu, i Tomasu Určolu iz Italije, našem drugom službenom fotografu. Zahvalit ću se našem poznatom Splićaninu Andrew Braceu, koji nam pomaže svih ovih godina, ljudima iz časopisa Best in Show, iz Our Dogsa, ljudima iz Mediteran produkcije koji su napravili ovu nevjerojatnu rasvjetu za ovu izložbu. I onda ću se zahvaliti sadašnjem predsjedniku koji radi sa mnom i trpi me već, koliko ja mislim, 6 godina, koji će isto tako uručiti poklone sucima sada kada ih prozovemo. I would like to ask you to give a big hand of applause for the president for the last 6 years of the Sporting Dogs Club Split, who will give you the little present from the committee, Mr. Zoran Dadić. Predstavljanje sudaca ćemo odraditi na engleskom, tako da i oni razumiju što govorimo. I will introduce now the judges. In the ring now, in the ring number one, a lady who is for the third time with us in Split.
she will be, in 10 years, the first woman to judge Supreme Best in Show in Split. And it is a great honor for her, and it is a great honor for us, because not only she is a great friend of our club, but she's a wonderful person. Please, big hand of applause for Mrs. Monique Van Bremt from Belgium. And a little Scottica. In the ring number two, a lady who is for the first time judging in Croatia and obviously for the first time judging in Split. A great dog person who is herself for many years a breeder and exhibitor. Coming all the way from Argentina, Mrs. Patricia Nemirovsky de Alsina. In the ring number three, I don't know if he was playing this game, you know, playing hard to get or what, but I have tried so many years to invite him to come to Split, and it's not that he didn't like it or didn't want to come, but he was always busy, and we were so happy when finally we managed to find a date which was good for everyone. A person who has judged all over the world, including Best in Show at Craft some years ago, a great dog person, and we are extremely honored to have him with us, Mr. Frank Kane from United Kingdom, our Supreme Junior Best in Show judge on Sunday. In the ring number four, the person who is making the statues doesn't know to make a bear, so we have make a dog anyhow, because he is a very big bear lover, a dear friend of ours. I think it is the second time that he's judging for us in Split, but this time he will have a great honor to judge Best in Show on Sunday of the Split Winner Show. And yesterday night we were talking, and he said, or I asked him, and we tried to figure it out, that he was not judging 13 years one Best in Show at the international shows in Croatia. So it's a great honor for us to have him, Mr. Igor Selimović from Croatia. In the ring number five, another friend of our club, a lady who has judged already once in Split, and this time will be our Supreme Best in Show judge for the Croatian breed, a better half from Mr. Selimović, Mrs. Jadranka Smojver-Selimović. In the ring number six, first of all, a big, big thank you for a lady and a friend of mine who has accepted our invitation in the last moment to help us with the big entry. I'm sure that somebody from Montenegro didn't judge for a very, very long time in Croatia, and I'm extremely honored that after such a long time she's the first one to be here. She's the only Montenegro woman all-rounder. Please welcome Mrs. Sanja Vreteničić. In the ring, number seven. I think she has been twice already in Split, or once, I'm not so sure. A lady who will judge on Sunday the Supreme Veteran Best in Show. Her husband was judging last year Supreme Best in Show, but they like to travel separately so that everybody can have a little bit of peace and holidays. Our dear friend coming from Slovenia, originally Russian, Mrs. Olga Šinko-Kuprijanova. In the ring number eight, a great honor for us to welcome for the first time ever in Split, and I think for the first time in Croatia, coming all the way from Republic of South Africa, Mr. Martin Krosser. Yes. In the ring number 9, a well-known judge who has traveled all around the world, but has never been before in Split. We have also tried to get him a few times, but he was never free. And we met like a month ago in Malta, and I was saying, when I was doing the Best in Show program, I was saying, oh, he's a great animal lover, he breeds this and that, and I don't know, pigeons and this. And I said, he's breeding pigs. And he said, I am not breeding pigs, so a breeder of many animals, but not pigs, a great dog person, and a great friend, Mr. Stelios Makaritis from Greece. In the ring number 10, also for the first time in Split, she has been already in Croatia, but never in Split before. Another great dog person who is not only a judge, but a breeder and handler for many, many years with a great success. We are very happy to welcome for the first time in Split from Sweden, Mrs. Birgitta Hasselgren. In the ring number 11, coming from our neighbor country, and for the first time ever in Split, a young judge who started to be very popular, not only because he's a good looking, but also because he's a good dog judge. Please welcome from Serbia, Mr. Darko Drobnjak. In the ring number 12, I'm also very happy to welcome a person who has never been before in Split. She's a great dog person, a wonderful artist, a wonderful person, and we are really happy to have her here, and I will tell you even one a little bit private story, but one of the days why we like her so much. Coming from Romania, the only Romanian all-rounder judge woman, Mrs. Anca Diana Giura. In the ring number 13, also for the very first time in Croatia, and of course for the first time in Split. He's not the king of Facebook, after Andrew Brace he gets the second place of course, but he's almost there. We are very happy to welcome from Malaysia, our Best in Show judge tonight, Mr. Gopi Krishnan. In the ring number 14, another judge who has traveled all around the world, but he has come for the first time to Split. We are extremely honored to have him tonight with us. A great friend of ours and a wonderful dog person, Mr. Michael Leonard from Ireland. In the ring number 15, a person who has definitely traveled all around the world, but he is also not for the first time in Croatia, but for the first time at the Split Summer Shows, the Vice President of the Portuguese Kennel Club, please welcome Mr. Luis Manuel Calado Catalan from Portugal. And finally, in the ring number 16, a dear friend of ours, a great dog person. He was supposed to be with us 2 years ago, but we couldn't manage it. So we are really happy and honored to have him this year with us. Coming from Spain, Mr. Jose Juan Vidal Montero. Welcome to Split. Tak počítej, 15, to je takové. Sad ćemo na hrvatskom, normalno, prebacit ćemo se malo, jer on dobro razumije hrvatski. Moj splitski baš nije tako dobar od kad sam se preselio u Zagreb, ali njegov splitski je, nakon što je otišao odavde, ostao dosta dobar. Delegat Hrvatskog kinološkog saveza, Splićanin, i to je uvijek velika stvar za nas, prvi put u ovoj ulozi, gospodin Nikola Smolić. Klub sportskih pasa zahvalan je turističkoj zajednici grada Splita na pomoći koju ustupa ovom klubu i nama kao organizatorima u posljednjih 10 godina i nadam se da je direktorica turističke zajednice zadovoljna što vidi ovo da izgleda ovako lijepo kao što izgleda. Vrlo sam sretan da ste opet s nama. Direktorica turističke zajednice grada Splita, gospođa Alijana Vukšić. The director of the tourist board of Split, Mrs. Alijana Vukšić. I evo nas skoro na kraju, a za kraj uvijek ostavljamo one najbitnije. Prije svega, želio bih vas zamoliti da pozdravite u ime poglavarstva grada Splita gospodina Ivana Filipovića, savjetnika za međunarodne i europske fondove, koji će vam uputiti nekoliko riječi. In the name of the city of Split, Mr. Ivan Filipović.
Dobar dan, želim vas pozdraviti u ime grada Splita, u ime gradonačelnika i želim vam mnogo uspjeha. Vidim iz ovog priloženog ovdje što se vidi da je to stvarno uložen veliki trud, veliko napor. Zahvaljujem, želim pozdraviti organizatore, suce, učesnike i naravno njihove kućne ljubimce koji su, zbog kojih smo zapravo svi ovdje danas. Mislim da je do sada sve rečeno što treba. Ja želim sam mnogo uspjeha, želim da pobjedi najbolji, mada su svi najbolji i želim da se ugodno provedete ova 4 dana u lijepom gradu Splitu. Hvala lijepo.
I rekao sam to već prošle godine, osoba koja jako dobro zna kako se mi danas osjećamo, jer je i sam puno godina organizator velikih izložbi, meni najomiljenijih izložbi u Hrvatskoj. Više nije ni novi, već je polu novi, a mlad je. Predsjednik Hrvatskog kinološkog saveza koji će otvoriti ove 10. jubilarne izložbe i molim vas da ga pozdravite velikim aplauzom. Please, a big hand of applause for the president of the Croatian Kennel Club, Mr. Branko Šarek, who will open the show.
Hvala vam. U svoje osobno ime Hrvatskog kinološkog saveza, želim vas pozdraviti. Ja se ne bih, baš kao organizator, složio potpuno se sa Antom da najbitniji idu na kraj. Po meni su najbitniji bili na početku, to ste vi izlagači, bez kojih ova izložba i slične ne bi postojale. Zato vam želim dobar provod u Splitu, dobre rezultate, puno kandidatura i iznad svega sportsko i fair ponašanje. Zatim želim pozdraviti svoje kolege, kinološke suce, kojima želim opet dobre pse u ringu, dobro oko, da gledaju dole i da se sve skupa ove 4 dana provedu dobro, međusobno se družeći i provodeći ove krasne ljetne dane. Također želim zahvaliti u ime Hrvatskog kinološkog saveza, što uvijek činim, predstavnicima turističkih zajednica grada u kojem se održava, jer podrška lokalnih zajednica je jedna velika stvar za kinologiju, za promociju onoga što mi radimo i da se zapravo pokaže da je suživot sa psima u urbanim sredinama moguć, poželjan i da su psi zapravo oni koji osobama koje nemaju svoje rodbine zapravo čine društvo i jako su jedan bitan element, faktor u našem životu. Svima skupa, znači još jedan put puno uspjeha na ovim izložbama, dobrog vremena i provoda i time otvaramo ove jubilarne 10. izložbe u Splitu. Hvala.
Hvala gospodinu Šari. Suženje će početi kroz nekoliko minuta, možete se slobodno stati pored svojih krugova. I would like just to ask all the guests that we make one group photo before we start, and as soon as we are done with the photos, we will start with the judgments.
nego se našao ko niste
popravili. Boris, you tell them how to
Closer, please, closer.
I cannot pay anymore.
Come on, bro. Yeah. Guy with Dora from Austria won't move. He's got trailer like this. I don't know.
Any closer, please.
I go with you, thank you.
Yeah? Look at that,
Michael, please. We can't see the statue. We can't see half the statues in the back. They need to leave the back. We need to see the statues.
Look at that.
Sorry.
Ja sad ne znam kako se zove. Ajme, zaboravim, zaboravim. Ne, neki strah. A, vidit ćeš, čak i znam. Možda kako je.
Thank you very much.
A, dobro, nema to, kad to je. Niš nemojte.
Nagata. Nagata. European Resort 始まります。夜のログショーが始まります。